Hi, this is JTech Academy. Today we want to know how mechanical power from the automobile engine can get to the wheel and move the automobile in different speed. A device that transmits mechanical power from the car engine to give kinetic energy to the wheels is called transmission system. It is an interconnected system of gears and shafts. A transmission or gearbox provides speed and torque conversions from a rotating power source to another device using gear ratios. The transmission reduces the higher engine speed of about 6,000 to 7,000 revolutions per minute to slower wheel speed of about 1,800 revolutions per minute, increasing torque in the process. A transmission will have multiple gear ratios with the ability to switch between them as speed varies. The switching may be done manually or automatically. Types of transmission systems: 1. Manual transmission. 2. Automatic transmission. 3. Semi-automatic transmission. 4. Continuously variable transmission. We shall concentrate on manual transmission on this video and subsequently treat other method of transmissions. 1. Manual transmission. In manual transmission, the driver needs to disengage the clutch to disconnect the power from the engine first, select the target gear, and engage the clutch again to perform the gear change. The gear lever, operated by the driver, is connected to a series of selector rods in the top or the gearbox. The selector rod lie parallel with shaft carrying the gear. The most popular design is the constant mesh gearbox. It has three shaft, the input shaft, the layshaft and the main shaft, which run in bearings in the gearbox casing. There is also a shaft on which the revers gear idler pinion rotates. The engine drives the input shaft, which drives the lay shaft. The lay shaft rotates the gears on the main shaft, but these rotate freely until they are locked by means of the synchromesh device, which is splined to the shaft. It is the synchromesh device which is actually operated by the driver, through a selector rod with a fork on it which moves the synchromesh to engage the gear. Please, if you like this video, subscribe for more videos. Thank you.